If you want to find out which applications can use your Facebook data, then what you do is go ahead and at first open your Facebook application. Then tap on this icon at the top. Scroll down, go to settings and privacy. Go to settings, go to apps and websites. Now select logged in with Facebook. Now there are two applications here right now that can use your Facebook data. Now in case if you want to stop those applications from using your Facebook data, then what you do is select the application, then select remove. Now also select this option. Also delete all posts, photos and videos on Facebook that these apps and websites may have published on your behalf. So if those applications have published posts on their behalf in your Facebook timeline, then it will be deleted. And select remove and then select done. So you have removed the application, and then that application will no longer be able to use your Facebook data. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.